go?
I went on a sexual somatic, psychosomatic journey with a couple, an older couple that took me through this 3-4 month journey. And before I started that, I knew that that was going to be a very integral piece in my growth. Like, I mean, integral to the point where I'm going to go deep. It's going to be very, very difficult. I don't know if I'm going to get through it, but I know it's going to unlock some stuff. And if I get through it, it's going to take me to the next level. And that was that type of experience. This wasn't that for me, but it was something that was needed. For me, it wasn't physically or mentally challenging, but it was deeply revealing and deeply heart-opening and humbling as well. And deeply, it allowed me to step into more profound levels of gratitude. Mm. And I knew that, to be honest with you, to be completely transparent, the thing that I thought would scare me, because I fast a lot. Fasting's not, it's not a difficult thing for me. Because I'm used to it. So it's not, I'm not anything special. I condition myself to it. It's like a marathon runner saying, yeah, I run 10 marathons a year and I've been doing it for 10 years. Like, it's easy for me. That's not,
yes, yes,
conditioned to it. What I was going to struggle with, I thought I was going to struggle with, which I didn't, which I was really surprised. I thought I was going to be like, I had a fear of the dark. Like, I had a fear of being in the wilderness at 8,500 feet elevation, so nearly 3,000 meters, 3Ks above sea level, in the wilderness, scorpions. We're in high alpine desert, scorpions, snakes, rattlesnakes, not so much bears, maybe coyotes, maybe mountain lions because we're in California. Like, you know, all I had was a little knife. Like, that was what really worried me. But, man, let me tell you something. Being in nature on your own, and this was my experience, the sun went down, and it went dark, and it was just so comfortable. Mm. It was the most free. I just fell asleep like that. It was just fucking epic. And that moment, I realized so much more about myself than I thought in terms of my capacity and just ability to be really present and connected to nature. So that was a really beautiful experience.
Mm. Man, you say you'd be afraid of the dark as though it's like a 12-year-old in a comfortable bed in, you know, with the parents in the next room, and you're like, yeah, I was afraid of the dark, but then coyotes and snakes, and it's like, I think everyone would be afraid, mate. You have a little knife.
Yeah, it's a good knife, but it was small.
good knife, exactly. No wonder you're trying to learn how to bow hunt.
Yeah.
Go back out there and that's unbelievable. I think, you know, from the more superficial perspective, just getting away from technology and getting away from, you know, phones and all that sort of stuff, it's amazing how those things creep in. You know, I'll the first put my hand up and just say, the phone has a hold of me.
Hey guys, if you enjoyed the content, you are more than welcome to click the link in the description below. That will take you right to a free webinar where I will be taking you exactly through how to design a framework for your life and create that mission that will bring about a sense of intrinsic value to you. Go for it.